I have arranged a meeting with my uncle Ahmed and the Janissary captain, Tariq Barlateh. The Janissaries are loyal to my grandfather, but they have lately become angry over his choice of the next Sultan.
Your uncle?
Exactly. The Janissaries prefer my father, Selim.
You are in a tough spot. But how do the Byzantines fit into this?
I had hoped you might know. Would you be willing to help me find out?
I am tracking them myself. I can help you, as long as our interests run parallel.
I will take what I can get. There is a hatch at the top of that tower which leads to a secret room. Go there, wait, and watch.
Heed my nephew, Tariq. Your incompetence borders on treason. And to think that today, your Janissaries were outshone by an Italian lute player. Preposterous.
An inexcusable failing, Effendim. I will conduct a full investigation.
I will conduct the investigation, Tariq. For reasons that should be obvious.
Evet, Shehzadem. You have your father's wisdom.
And his impatience. Uncle, I am relieved to see you safe.
Likewise, Suleiman. Allaha emanet olun. Tariq Bey, a word. What was the purpose of this attack, I wonder? To make me look weak? An ineffective steward of the city? If you are the hand in this mess, Tariq, you have made a grave mistake. My father has chosen me as the next Sultan, not my brother.
Ahmed. I am not depraved enough to imagine the conspiracy you accuse me of.
What have I done to earn such contempt from the Janissaries? What has my brother done for you that I have not?
May I speak freely?
You'd better.
You are weak, Ahmed. Pensive in times of war and restless in times of peace. You lack passion for the traditions of the Ghazi, yet you speak of fraternity in the company of infidels. You make a decent philosopher, Ahmed. But you will be a poor sultan.
You may show yourself out.
Quite a family,
Your uncle lacks sway over the men he will soon command.
Tariq is a hard man. Proud and capable, but ambitious. And he admires my father greatly.
But he failed to secure this palace against the Byzantine invasion. That alone is worth our attention.
Precisely.
Where should we begin?
For now, keep an eye on Tariq and his Janissaries. They spend much of their free time in and around the bazaar.
I will start there when I can. I've made the acquaintance of an Ottoman prince named Suleiman. He's a clever young man, with a fortitude uncommon for his age. On his suggestion, I will be investigating some wayward Janissaries, who may be in league with the Templars. With luck, they will lead me straight to the core of the Templars' leadership. Meanwhile, the Venetian Sophia Sartor continues to help me find the hidden Masyaf keys. She is a diligent woman, full of passion and vigor, and I enjoy her company immensely. But I dare not tell her the purpose of my stay here, nor of my true vocation. Those who do not volunteer in our struggle should not be forced to fight it.
Has the sweetest figs and dates, along with dried fruits of all kinds. He also has his famous salty nuts to offer. A fine addition to any meal.
It's a small thing, but I like to think it is useful.
He's basically Ahmed Pasha himself.
Come on. Madness lurks everywhere.
Salute! I am closing in on two more books. One near Topkapa, and the other in the Bayezid district.
Bayezid first. Topkapa will be a dead end.
Ah, si.
What do you make of this?
Oh, Ezio. Incredibile! Early Coptic bindings, still in good shape. Amazing. This must be a 3rd century transcription of the original.
Sophia, what happened here?
Oh, that happens once or twice a year. People break in, thinking they will find money. I do not keep much here, but this time, they made off with a portrait of some value. It is a shame.
You keep working. I will find your painting.
Ezio, the thief could be anywhere by now.
If the thief came for money, but took a painting, he should be close by, eager to get rid of it.
Well, if you happen to find it within the next few hours, meet me by the aqueduct. I will be running errands.
Where is it, Lavro? Confess!
I have done nothing. Damn.
I do not need to. I will just keep hitting you until you talk.
I found that painting. I mean, someone gave it to me.
Get your story straight before you lie to my face.
God help me!
He has much better things to... I do not care how you got the painting. Just tell me where it is.
I sold it to a merchant. In the bazaar. How else will I feed myself?
Next time, find a nicer way to be a canalia.
I have a painting for sale, if you are curious. A luminous portrait. You see how lifelike she looks? Her beauty shines through.
This is her!
Don't let him get away!
Whoa! Hitler!
I can't see him anymore. Thank you.
It is a good likeness, don't you think?
I prefer the original.
Buffone. This was a gift from my father for my 28th birthday. I had to sit for Messer Albrecht Dürer for a full week. Can you imagine me sitting still for 7 days doing nothing?
I cannot.
Una tortura. So, I found you another book location. And it is not far from here, actually.
Grazie.
Ezio, what is this all about? You are not a scholar, that much is clear. Do you work for the church?
Not the church, no. But I am a teacher, of a kind. I will explain one day, Sophia, when I can.
Where do they cut cloaks like that? Isfahan? I am going to call it. You will
not get far.
Hey, assassin! I am not involved! Please, ignore me!
Thank you. rather rare.
Has received other offers.
One should teach you a little respect.
Healing. Potions. Poisons.
I will see you later, I am sure.
Do you require medical assistance? marching anthem dedicated to Prince Selim. While this would be counter to our glorious Sultan's best interest, the Janissary band say they simply love Selim. Is this a theme of preservation society?
What did you find? Another key?
Door of some kind, bricked up with hard stone.
Ah, promising. The first key was found behind a similar door.
Timulus. And how did they open that door?
They did it. The earthquake did.
Iberoca. All we have are a few barrels of gunpowder.
This should do. And if it does not, we get more.
Jump!
The assassin! Go! Go!
You will not leave here alive!
No, no. He is here somewhere.
Assassin!
Behind us! Rigstatu!
Steady!
Assassin! Show yourself! Yourself!
scordoste, don bastardo! Gunpowder! We should use it!
Stand back! Give me some room!
He's behind us!
Never underestimate this madman!
A body!
No!
Sorry.
Billy.
Forgot my money.
Be on board.
Is there a race or something?
Should be a law prescribing such
things. Let alone
after me smoking the tarnica.
Does this amuse you?
Harika, reckless.
Thief! He's going for my pouch. Guard!
Do not
Don't even think
about it.
This is nothing to do
with
you.
Yukbe!
Have you lost your mind?
Have you taken a blow to the head?
How's your mother, by the way? Did that lump on her face ever? A stranger causing trouble? You lack wisdom.
Thank you.
language fails to offer a means of describing.
Thank you. I think I could deal with this one. Street performers, freaks, all of them. Performers, freaks, all of them.
Smoking the funny stuff.